bedrock to put the That's one of the plugs they pulled out when they drilled down in the bedrock, set the I-beams down in there, sealed it up. So we got a very good, strong trestles in there. That's about 4 years.
How long has your volunteer, your group that has it now, how long have they had it?
The B&O Railroad, started to abandon it in 66.
Fortunately, there was a group of people with foresight and money to grab it.
In 66,
the historic red pay valve. That's where they started it.
And is it the same group?
The historic red pay valve.
This last one, I'm going to put on it.